27, that's 27 North Drive off of South Eckerd Road. Eckerdsville, Attic Fire, 27 North Drive off of South Eckerd Road.
Eckerdsville
9-2 is responding.
Amherst, Eckerdsville 9-1, is that 27 North Drive?
That's clear, 27 North Drive. Eckerdsville 9-1 responding. Eckerdsville 9 responding, 27 North Drive.
Amherst Control, Eckerdsville 9-1 is on location. We have heavy smoke showing.
Clear, Eckerdsville 9-1's on location. Heavy smoke showing.
Eckerdsville
9-2 is on location.
Eckerdsville
9 on location.
Amherst Control, Eckerdsville 4 is responding.
Eckerdsville 4 is responding. 27 North Drive.
Eggertsville 1 responding.
Eggertsville 1 responding, 27 North Drive.
Amherst, Eggertsville 9, 10-1.
Go ahead, Eggertsville 9.
Yeah, blow it over again.
That's clear. Eggertsville, a working fire, 27 North Drive. Eggertsville 9, you have 568 from Towns responding also.
Give me some hydrant.
Does he have a hydrant at 83 North Drive?
Amherst, control Eggertsville 1 on location.
Eggertsville 1's on location.
Amherst, control Eggertsville 2 is responding.
Eggertsville 2 is responding. 27 North Drive, you have a hydrant at 83 North Drive.
That's clear. One tap of void. Eggertsville 4, Amherst control, Eggertsville 4 is on location.
Eggertsville 4 on location.
Amherst control, Eggertsville 2 is on location.
Eggertsville 2 on location.
All right, 3 is going to drop a fire from engine 1 and way to the hydrant. That's clear.
Hammerstedt Article 8 responding.
Hagerstedt 8 is responding.
Agricol
3 is responding.
Agricol 3 is responding. Agricol 3 is responding. Agricol 3 is responding. Agricol 3 is responding. Agricol 3 is responding. How much of a tool would you have for truck 6 if you wanted to roll off? You're breaking up, we can't hear you. Air control, Agricol 6 responding.
Agricol 6 is responding, 27 North Drive.
Amherst, Agricol 5 is responding.
Agricol 5 responding.
Agricol 91 to all Agricol units on location and responding. Switch to the F4 frequency.
Control, Agricol
8 on location.
Agricol 8 on location. Agricol 9 Amherst, the fire inspector is responding also.
That's correct. Agricol 5 on location.
Agricol 5 on location. Agricol 3 on location.
Agricol 3 on location. Agricol 9, Agricol 3, you want us to back in?
All right.
Yeah, we're sorry.
Go ahead, Air Control 9.
Hey, what's up, outside crew?
Electric crew, right?
That's correct.
Anybody? Air Control 6 on location.
Air Control 9, 2, Air Control 9.
Go ahead.
Jimmy, can you find a fire there? Okay. Jim, come on out of there. Everybody get out.
Control 3. Yeah, I copy that. I don't have too many hydrant locations on Eckert except the other side of Lake Run. We'll check around and see what you got on the other side street there.
That's clear. Let me know.
Eggertsville 3, Amherst.
Go ahead, Amherst.
Yeah, we've checked at number 10, Mona. You have a hydrant at number 76, Jasper.
10 Mona and 76 Jasper?
It's clear, then you'd probably have to go into Buffalo and something else.
Okay, we'll see what we can do. Thanks, Norm. South of North Drive, correct?
That's right.
Thank you. Eggertsville 3.
Go ahead.
Would you let APB know that we're going to be dropping a line across Eggert?
Yeah, we'll tell them. Eggertsville 9,
Amherst, it's Eggertsville 3.
Go ahead, Eggertsville 3.
You said that was 27 Mona was the other location?
Number 10 Mona.
Okay.
Thank you.